Betty was led around, third and final round.